Dennis, you literally barreled in a lot of that earth, didn't you?
Me and a lot of other people, yep. We've had a growing army of volunteers. Otherwise, we'd never have reached this kind of stage.
I think it's absolutely beautiful. And the tump itself, it gives that feel of sort of seclusion. It's a great idea.
Yes, it cuts off this quarter of the garden, which is a very special part of the garden.
Very special.